Businessman.
Are you enough of a businessman to appreciate an offer of 100,000 francs?
I appreciate it, but I don't accept it.
I'll raise it to 200,000.
My friend, you could make it 1,000,000 francs or 3. My answer would still be the same.
There must be some reason why you won't let me have them.
There is. I suggest that you ask your wife.
I beg your pardon?
I said, ask your wife.
My wife?
Yes.
Laszlo's presence in a cafe can inspire this unfortunate demonstration. What more will his presence in Casablanca bring on? I advise that this place be shut up at once.
But everybody's having such a good time.
Yes, much too good a time. The place is to be closed.
But I've no excuse to close it.
Find one.
Everybody is to leave here immediately. This cafe is closed until further notice. Clear the room at once.
Close me up. On what ground?
I'm shocked, to find that gambling is going on in here.
You're winning, sir.
Oh, thank you very much. Everybody out at once.